Microbes are small, tiny organisms that we find everywhere around us. And they are so small that we need a microscope to look at them. Those microbes, or microorganisms, normally belong to four major groups: bacteria, viruses, fungi, or protozoa. Microbes are around us everywhere. We can find them in the air, in the soil, in water, on rocks, on plants, in animals, and on and inside our body. In fact, there are more bacteria in our mouth than people in the world. Not all microbes are harmful. Some are really beneficial, such as the bacteria that is found in yogurt and cheese, which we call the probiotics, and they are essential for healthy life. So why some germs will make you sick and others not? Actually, there are different factors involved in that. If a bacteria on your skin relocates to your bloodstream through a cut, then it can make you sick. Virulence also plays a role. Germs that are more potent can make you more sick than others. The dose of bacteria is important. In food poisoning, you get sick because you are ingesting large number of bacteria or large quantity of toxin in your food. And finally, we are normally exposed to bad microbes, but we don't get sick. That's because our immune system can fight those germs. And they only can cause disease when our immune system is weakened.